हाय एवरीवन, दिस इज़ बोना वसिष्ठा फ्रॉम कैडनेस्ट बसमनगुड़ी। वेलकम टू अवर कैडनेस्ट यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट प्रैक्टिस सेल्फ डिस्क्लोजर। द मोर यू डिस्क्लोज योर सेल्फ, द बेटर यू अंडरस्टैंड योर सेल्फ। सेल्फ डिस्क्लोजर इज बोथ द कॉन्शियस एंड सबकॉन्शियस एक्ट ऑफ रिलीविंग मोर अबाउट वन सेल्फ टू अदर्स। This may include, but it is not limited to, thoughts, feelings, aspirations, goals, failures, success, fears, dreams, as well as one's likes, dislikes, and favorites. Self-disclosure happens slowly. Don't tell the first person you meet at a party all about your personal life, or things will quickly go south. Hiding information about yourself makes you look super cool. Be friendly but not excessively eager. Everyone loves someone who is outgoing, but nobody likes someone who is overly excited. Many people find someone who is overeager to be annoying. Try not to force yourself on people. Smile and strike up a conversation, but make sure you know the line between friendly and obsessive. When you met a new person, take it easy. Even if you think your friend soulmates, if you're too eager to hang out with a new person, then it might look like you don't have any other friends. You can give someone a friendly compliment, but don't gush to the person about how amazing he or she is for half an hour. Be a good conversationalist. Everyone loves someone who knows what to say at the right moment. Don't dominate the conversation. You don't need to share a similar story at every setting. Just listen and comment briefly on the other person's story. Most of the time, it is much better to be sort of quiet and analyze the conversation, enjoying the humor of your friends and being a good listener. Be a good listener. Try to make the other person feel important, but only if you can. Genuinely false enthusiasm will just appear sarcastic. When you listen to people, it not only makes them feel good about themselves, but also about you. If you are stuck, remember the golden rule: most people want to talk about themselves. If you keep the conversation concentrated on others, then people will love to talk to you. Wait for the right moment to make a comment. If you come up into the middle of a quiet group of people, it is better to take an approach. Be playful. Joke around with other people. Making fun of people is fine as long as you know your limits. Different people have different tolerance levels. So be sure that the people you around know you're kidding. Refrain from using too money. This may make you appear as fake or unable to grasp your respected language. Speak normally, clearly, and confidently. If you feel it is necessary to adopt a more formal register and use polysyllabic words, do so. But do not go overboard or you will appear pretentious. Finding the right balance in your speech is important to making you seem intelligent and somewhat the presence of your peers too. Use humor. Cool people know how to use humor to ease any situation. They don't get annoyed and angry, and no matter how many bad things happen to them, they can still joke about it. They are aware of others' emotions, but don't let bad emotions affect them. However, it is equally important not to hold back any strong emotions. You should let go of petty things in lives. But if you are going through a hard time, don't be afraid to seek the help you need. Learn how to laugh at yourself. Being cool doesn't mean being perfect, and being able to find humor in your moments of clumsiness and discomfort is the defining hallmark of being cool. People will not only respect you for it, but they will like you for being human, just like them. You can be cool and you can be too cool. People who are too cool take themselves too seriously to laugh at a goofy, obviously silly, but funny joke. Don't be that person. With this, I'm completing my session here. Thank you.